Hello everyone, my name is Marvin Von Sable. Welcome back to the Evil Within 2. Alright. While you guys, while I was off a little bit off screen, turns out that Stikes needs my help. For a quick sec. No, but we're getting closer to the end, which I'm happy about. Then again, I'm also sad, because I actually really do enjoy this game. But I got other games I'll be uploading very soon. I got, Resident Evil 7. I'm going to start uploading that one. And I'm going to go back to uploading Nier Automata. So those two games I'll be working on. And I'll see if I can find any more. Some supplies while I'm out here. Yeah. I'm already at full health. I don't need it. Get some more supplies, baby. So let's go see what's up with Stikes. I want this mission, I want this game to last as long as possible. Because I really do enjoy playing this game. Oh shit. The plan is on fire.
That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in their stack? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I figured you had something to do with it.
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do.
Yep.
I'll be in touch.
What? Some of folks just lit something on fire. Oh god, it's a flamethrower guy. Again. No, I'm not fighting his ass. You can fuck off. I'm not gonna take him on again. He just lit the other person on fire, Jesus Christ. God damn it. Oh god damn it, why? Good, there are bodies hanging up there now. Great. Also a fatty there too. I have to figure something out, god damn it. Who the fuck's on me? Oh, you son of a bitch. Take explosive, bitch. Nine. This guy's gonna use up all my fucking ammo, isn't he? Son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Fuck, he got me twice. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me! Fucking son of a bitch. God damn it. I was hoping I wouldn't encounter him. Fuck, Me and Zibute. This is going to be fucking tough. Goddamn, no. Skip. Skip. Double skip.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian?
Yes, well. She's coming this way. Yeah, he's finding motherfuckers to fucking kill. Oh my God, why? Is that motherfucker, what the fuck is he doing? Shit, I just wasted. Oh, never fucking mind. Jesus, what the fuck? Ah, so this Resident Evil 7 about to be fucking ready. Shit, who the fuck saw me? Is it him again? Look at that motherfucker. Oh, so that guy's in here. There it is. Give me whatever shit you got. Fuck me. Alright, what the fuck this guy got? Hey, whatever fucking helps. God damn. Fuck, nothing? Fuck, I gotta find a way to sneak past these fuckers. Well, one of them fucking saw me. Turn off your fire. Turn it off. There we go. That's right, cocksucker. Well, thank fuck. Give me that. Like, no shit, gang. Fucked. Let him come by. There we go. Right, them fucks have been taken care of. Now, I don't know what exactly the fat guys do, but I don't really want to know. Fuck me. It's over there. Thank God they look slow as shit. Fuck. Fucking hears it. Now, I really do like the pouches, but can you guys give me some fucking ammo for once? Assault rifle pouch. Very well. Getting closer. I really don't want to get spotted. Like, I'm trying so fucking hard. Storage room key? This small key opens the storage room near the... Okay. Ah, fuck me. Just gotta make sure I got a clear shot of these fat fucks. Come on, baby, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Jamie. Great, he's not turning this way. One time he actually wanted him to face me. There you go. There you go. Hold the rifle still. Hold it still. Good. Ah shit, there's another fucking team member right there. I really don't want to know what the fuck they do. Fuck me. Damn, look at his fucking ass run. Whoa. They fucking self-destruct. Thank God I decided not to fucking find out what they fucking do. Damn, I got a lot of weapon parts. Getting a lot of fucking weapons. Pots for my weapons. And how far away is this one? I'm gonna see what I can do with that one. Getting closer. Uh oh. No 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 no. I'm not gonna fucking find out.
You're here. Good. What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door. Check it out.
The fuck? Okay, what do you want me to do with that?
You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Help you? I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this backdoor thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union. You were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither.
What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure.
Yeah, he doesn't know what he meant.
I can wait for it.
I thought I got this thing. Good, some ammo. Damn, they fucking hear me from over there. I'm gonna upgrade my weapons. Let's see. I got a lot. Guess I can make the pistol stronger. Fuck. I don't think it's worth it. That's worth it. I think rifles are already strong enough as it is. Never mind. It's only 60. I think it could work. Well, make it stronger. Make another one. I really do need rifle ammo. Let's see if I can upgrade something. Oh, that's right, I got a fucking key now.
What can I help you with, detective?
Oh, come on, please, please, something good. Pistol rounds, but I'll take it. Shit. To kick some enemies away from you. God damn it. I'm gonna save it. I'm saving some of my upgrades. Upgrade juices. Actually, that one. And that one. What's that? Assault rifle pouch. Let's go with that one. Oh shit. No, not that. Make him head over here so I can do a sneak attack. Is he on his way here? Yeah, here he comes. God damn it, you and your fire. Fuck me in the ass. Oh God. Thank God they're dumb at least. Good, that works out. I'm finding a lot of fucking weapon crafting material. I like it a lot. Oh shit. Ass over here so I can fucking sneak attack him. So as he turns fucking flame off. Sick attack. Yes! Sooner or later, he's gonna turn his fucking flame on. So no, look like they got good vision. The hell you got for me? Sniper rifle pouches, but no fucking sniper to use them with. No fucking ammo for it. Need him to turn this way. There we go. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna save up my upgrade stuff just for a little bit longer. Just because I want to upgrade more than just one thing at a time. I'm gonna save it right here. Quick save. And now I'm about to help this guy out.
Alright, let's do this before I get cold feet.
Get some of that, get some of the good. Oh, well, he did mention there was gonna be a lot of things.
Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Oh shit. God damn, this place looks like it got slaughtered. Oh, these guys are still breathing. So much I don't have matches anymore. Fuck me. Oh, there's another axe.
So much for stealth.
Well, I didn't expect the other guy to fucking wake up. Jesus Christ, you look like you had better days. Well, he's right there. So, give him a couple of shanks in the head. Well, I didn't expect him to hear that. Double! Double. Oh shit, the fuck. Okay, come here, baby. Come here. If it was up to me, you'd be never full of axes. Hello. Alright, let's figure out this. I'll touch on 3, 2, 4. There we go. The fuck? Well, aren't you a feisty one, huh? Come here. Bitch. They're getting fucking axe to the face. Well, no, bitch, get off me. Take double. shotgun. Stay dead, why won't you? Made me waste up. Jesus Christ. Two good shotgun shells I wasted because of you. It's not this way? No, it's not this way. Where am I supposed to go now? I got an assault rifle, motherfuckers. You wanna fight with me?
This is it then. Better call Sykes.
Well, looks like I've done this.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but standing here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operation.
Okay, if you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian.
All right. Helped him out.
Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
And he's gone.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Oh, what's this? Ooh. Double barrel. Twice the barrel, twice the buckshot, twice the damage. Lightning story, but needs reload more often. Upgrades cannot apply to that. Alright. Well, that's actually going to be a big help to me. 300 weapons. That's not enough upgrade for one thing. I'm also gonna plan on collecting more fucking weapons crafts, just in case. Cause I want to do more upgrading than that as well. Ooh, I didn't see you. Come here. Fuck me. Well, guess there's no escape. Damn it, that does a lot of fucking damage. Jesus Christ, that thing shoots from far away.
I'm sorry, Father. I lost you.
I took every fucking ammo that I had. Maybe I should upgrade my pistol. You just like flinging fire around, don't you? You're not dead? How are you not dead? Better not fucking cost me so many fucking rounds. Fuck. Jesus Christ. You please just die. Thank you.
Just the component I need. Almost there.
I'm supposed to kill them. So I can get their fucking shit. Well, I guess I got an idea of what I gotta do. Well, that's all the time I got for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already to watch me do some more stupid shit. And as always, stay awesome, stay motivated. I'll see you all next video. This is Marvon Stay Wolf signing out.